could he live with that?
Huh?
How could he live with that? How could you?
We were soldiers. It's what we do. It's what we did. Taking orders from our superior officers. We followed them. Did we regret it? Sure. Had no guilt because we were not responsible for it. That's not what we trained for. Yeah. But I tell you this. We human beings, whatever we are, we're just homicidal killing machines. You get it? Homicidal killing machines, that's all. And all the military training and all that stuff, oh, that's just finishing school. You better believe it, Kevin.